everyone. My name is Angela. It's Tuesday morning and I am going to be taking you through a 45-minute bodyboard class. So welcome if you're joining me this morning, or welcome later on if you plan to do this later on in the day. So body pump, if you have never done it before, is a Les Mills program, which is from New Zealand, and it's a class where you're using a barbell with weights. Step for the chest track and the lunge track, and no matter if you've got one. If you don't know a barbell, that's fine. You could use individual weights, for example, like dumbbells, holding tins of beans, bottles of water. You could incorporate that into the class if you don't have a barbell. A step for the chest lunge track, a mat to lie on. If you've got, if you're in the house, you might want to open a window. And get yourself a drink as well to hydrate throughout the class. If you are new to the class, welcome. Don't feel you need to do the whole class. You could do part of the class, and if that's the option that you want to take, you can do up until the back track. And you're going to keep your weights quite light, and you're going to focus on getting that technique and then building it up the more that you do the class. And once you get the move, you can start to build up the weight as well. So we're going to start off with a light weight on your bar, and then build it up. If you don't have much weights, that's completely fine. Use what you have got, you're still going to get a great workout. So 45 minutes, I will take the warm up, lunge track, it's too early in the morning. Lunge track, squat track, chest track, back track, lunges, shoulders and core, and then a cool down at the end. So we'll get a whole body workout this morning. So we have a couple minutes before we start, so if there's anything you're not sure of, just pop the question down and I will try and get it back to you in the class or at the end of the class. So start off with a light weight. If you've got a barbell, that's great. If not, you can use a dumbbell or something else. So let me know if the music's too quiet. I'm too quiet. Just keep me informed through the class and I will adjust accordingly. It's 7 o'clock. So we're going to start off with a light weight on your bar. So you're going to pick up your bar. Your heels are under your hips. Your toes are slightly out. Your knees are soft. You're going to bring your shoulder blades up, back and round. And you're going to hold your bar about one thumb distance from your thighs. And I will press play. Big shoulder roll. Yes, I did. Before. And rise. So you're hinging forward on the hips. Run the bar down, ties down with your knees. A little bit quicker. Two. So feeling the stretch on the back of your legs. Now give me a slow review move down to your knees, pull the bar into the belly button, down to the knees, and then we rise. Do that again, same tempo, tipping that chin in. Let's change to singles. One, two, three. triple mouth. Squeeze between the shoulder blades. Up, right row. Two, two. Up, up, down, down. Elbows need to keep it more close. Inhale. More chest. Let's go through one. Up, 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 down. Lean and press, let's take it up. Catch. Can you get one more? A little bit quicker. Singles. So elbows quickly onto the bar. Push press up. Just to get the dip to the bottom. Come back, two, two, down, down, up, up, mid stance. Hips down and back. Knees track forward. Three and one. Push abs, lift the chest. Down and stop. Hold. Slowly rise. Singles. Lunge, back knee under your hip. Squat leg. Back and over. I swapped an under hanger. Move your shoulders back, heels under your hips. Down to your knees. Roll the bar into the belly button. Do that again. Elbows to the back of your head. Got a bit quicker. Back to that triple. Okay, loop the bar. Warm up is done. So we're moving on to the squat track. So take your bar between 2 and 4 times your warm up weight. If you don't have a bar, you hold a single plate here, for example. If you have your body weight, you can hold on to a bag. It's up to you. So this is one track you can do without any weights if you don't have much at home. So between 2 and 4 times, your warm up is good. So squat track, heaviest weight you're going to use for the whole class, like muscle groups. Back. Heels just out two, down, down, up, up. Hips down and back. Stretch just as if the legs are your knees. We're in the pitch down squat. So knees are driving forward. Activate your glutes. Three and one. Raise your abs. Lift your chest. Down and stop. Hold. Drive up through your heels. Squeeze your butt. Bar. Ooh. Ooh, stretch it out. one. Okay. Give it a third of your arm. Coming down onto the bench. If you have one. Hi Dawn, hi Jenny. Good to see you out this morning. Take about a third of your bar. Now if you don't have a step, that's fine. You can just lie on the floor. Now if you don't have individual plates, I'll show you what you can use instead. Onto the edge of your step or onto the floor. Taking your arms out wide, shoulders away from your ears, and you're bringing that bar down to the middle of your chest, elbows under the bar. And if you don't have a bar, feel free to use individual plates taking the plates down. Stop. Singles. Too light, so it's here. Okay. Let's get that heart rate up. And if you don't have a bar, you can use plates like so. Okay. Let's do this. Let's get that heart rate right up. So heels and yet, big shoulder roll, bar from distance from your thighs, elbows to the back of the room, deadlift down for four, super slow. Run the bar down your thighs. Tuck on the hip, tuck on your chin in. One more, one more. going for super slow. And you turn your elbows to the back of the room. Feel that stretch on the back of your legs right down. One more. Back to the cleaner press. Cleaner press up. Ooh. Hi mom. Okay, one more round. Okay. If you are new, option to finish just now if you want. And then it's time to add on another track. If that's you, stretch it off. And I hope you enjoyed the class. If not, you've got lunges next. If you want to step, put it down to the lowest position. If not, you're on the floor. Don't need a bar for this one. Just one point is all you're going to need. Now there is a shoulder press option in this one. If you shoulder plate with lunge, if you want to take that option, probably better to go for a lighter plate if you've got clumsy plates like mine. If you're just staying with the lunge, you can shoulder press, probably go for a heavier plate. Unless you've got big hands and it's easy to hold. Okay, so coming down onto the ground, I'll help you with your lunge position. So your back knee is straight under your hip. Front knee is over your ankle, feet hip width apart. Tuck that foot in, and that's how long your stride should be. You drive the back knee straight down, and you get that front leg parallel to the ground. The front knee should be in the middle of your foot. Common mistake, knee to go in. So push it out, so it's in the middle of your foot. Another common mistake is to drive forward and back. Focus on driving that back straight down, hips and shoulders are straight. Okay, if you've got a step, you stand off in a squat position. Your feet just outside hips. Or just body weight is fine as well. Okay. So feet just outside hips. Chest up. Elbows under your plates. Two squats. Left leg back. Lunge. One, two, three, four, back to squats. Swap the other leg back. One, two, three, four. Do it again, you've got it. One more. Now we stick the triple pulse lunge. Triple pulse lunge only. Three, two, one, swap leg. Back knee under your hip. Front leg parallel to the ground. That chest up. So watch the alignment of that knee. One more. We've got a rose coming. Hold that plate long. One, two, three, four. Tilt the hip forward. That leg straight. Okay, swap that for a lunge. One, two, three, four. Back under your hip. So you can keep the plate here, or you can try your shoulder press. It's your option, it's your workout today. Or you can do no weights at all. Start to feel the burn. Anytime you need to, you can lose the plate. One more, I'm going to swap. to the other side. Squat leg, roll. How are you doing, team? How's your legs? How's your heart rate? Are we ready to work the other leg? Back to that lunge. Shoulders next. So you're going to need a bar for this one. If you don't have a bar, you can use plates, it's fine. But if you've got a bar, you wish to use it. Don't need any bar and single plates, so it's just one thing with the bar, and we've also got press ups too. So, bar between warm up and chest. And you might want to get yourself on the mat for press ups. I'm going to face onto the side. I think it's easier to see when I'm doing press ups. I want to face this way. So if you've got a bar, you're here and also here with bar. If you don't have a bar, or if you want to. Or if you want to use single plates here and here. Yep. That is good. Or you've got these types. This is. You've got these single plates here and here. Okay. We're starting off with press ups. This is your last big track. Before we move on to the core. Okay. So come down onto the ground. Press up position, hands out wide. Shoulders back. Hands just outside the hips. So we've got two and two. Down, down. Thank you. Two and two, up, up, down to the chin. Last of the shoulders for this last track. Signals. Between your knees, lift your shoulders. raise up. We reach your abs. Bridge palms, face up. And push up through your heels. Close again, close for three. Three, two, one. Option is to bring your knees up above your hips. Reach your arms forward. Feet down, bridge. Push your shoulder blades into the mat below. Pulse. Have a great day, whatever you're doing, and see you all soon. Thank you.